8,000.
Wow, they sure are dumb. It's 140 you stupid idiot.
Dang it. I love it anyway. Where is that now? Miss Martin said Caillou is taking a nap in the sleeping room. And I know what I am going to do. I am going to do a big fart for Caillou while he is sleeping. Hey, Miss Martin. Can I please use the restroom?
Sure, but be quick. It is almost story time.
Thank you, Miss Martin. I will be right back. Here he is. Now I am going to fart on him in 3, 2, 1, 0. Let it rip.
Oh my god, oh my god. Grote, 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 grote.
Arthur, that was not funny. That was very nasty and disgusting.
Well, it was funny to me.
You know what? I am telling Miss Martin.
Well, I do not care if he tells on me, because I found that funny.
Okay, that sounds good.
Are you? I'm glad you're awake now, but why are you so angry?
Because Arthur farted on me 3 times while I was taking a nap, and it was really nasty and disgusting, and that's the reason why I'm angry.
Okay, are you? If Arthur gets back in here, I will call his dad to come get him.
Good. Now I will go sit at my desk.
Yes, I do. He gets me in trouble too much. And also, he is a bald-headed baby and his show is complete trash. So that's why I farted on him 3 times while he was taking a nap.
Okay, you are not supposed to fart on other kids while they are taking a nap. And call them a bald-headed baby, because it's really disrespectful. So I am calling you.
No, 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 no. Please do not call my dad. I do not want to get in trouble.
Well, too late. I am calling him right now.
Miss Martin called Arthur's dad, and then he came to get him.
Oh, 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 oh.
Arthur, you have made another bad choice at school. First of all, you farted on Caillou 3 times while he was trying to take a nap. You know farting on people while they are taking a nap is super rude. And you called him a bald-headed baby. And you got suspended from school because of all that stuff. And also, you called the show trash. I know your show is trash and I hate it with a burning passion. And you know Clancy's show is better than yours. So you are grounded for another 5 weeks. Go upstairs to your room right now and go to sleep. Do not wake up while you're asleep, or it will be punishment day. You suck, Dad. Oh my god. I am freaking tired of my dad. He keeps on grounding me whenever I try to get my revenge on Caillou. The reason why I get my revenge on Caillou is because he hates my show. And he gets me in trouble at school way too much and I am sick of it. What should I do to my dad? Wait, I know what I am going to do to my dad. I am going to get him fired from his job. Because getting fired from work is like expelled from school. So that means I'm getting revenge on my dad by getting him fired from work. Ha 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 ha. This is going to be funny and awesome. I am going right over to my dad's work to get him fired. Here I am at my dad's work. Now I am going inside the building to start the fun. And log into Beyond and make a video of him saying he hates. There. Now I am logged into my Beyond account. Time to make the video about my dad hating. And after that I will share it to my dad's boss. My dad hating his boss. Now all I got to do is share the video to my dad's boss. Ha 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 ha. He will be so freaking pissed. There. Now it is shared. I cannot wait for this to happen. Hopefully my dad will have fun getting fired. I hate this job. Why? Because this place is nothing but a big freaking piece of crap. And you suck. Screw you. Get a life and go back to school. I hope you got everything I said. By the way, get out of my life. And that is my message. For sending a mean angry message to me. So that means I will not give him another chance. David, I need you here, please. What's the matter?
Sir,
David, you need to watch this video you made.
What are you talking about? I did not make any video.
Yes, you did. You sent it to me. It was a mean angry message.
Really? I would never do something like that.
Stop lying. We're going to watch the video to prove you that you did what you're not supposed to do. Now come close to the computer screen and see this.